Good morning. Come on, y'all want a treat? Come here. Hey, y'all want to show off your new sweaters? This is Coco in her new sweater. And there's Lulu in her new Christmas sweater. They wore them outside this morning before they went out to go to the bathroom so they would be warm. Yeah, y'all want a treat for going potty? Come on. Let's get a treat. Let's get a treat. Come on. I know everybody loves to see y'all. I know they do. Yeah, come here, Provo. Come here. You want a treat? There y'all are. There you are. Okay, here you go, Lemmy. There you go, little Lemmy. Coco. Oh. Say bye to the camera. Say bye to the people. Say bye. Aren't they not just the cutest little things in the world?
What's up, my LV besties? I hope you guys are having a great day. Welcome to Vlogmas day number 9. Can y'all believe we're at number 9? Oh my goodness, and this has been like really challenging for me because like I didn't even know how to do Vlogmas when we started. I mean, obviously I've watched them in the past, but like I didn't realize that most people probably... I should have realized this, but most people are either getting up extremely early and filming their Vlogmas video for the day, or they're doing it the night before. Why have I not been doing it the night before? I don't know. But I've been winging this, you guys. I've been winging every bit of everything I do on here. So, anyways... Yeah, so I'm glad we're at number 9 though, because they have been at least getting on by midnight. I will say that each day has been on its own day, so that's a win for me right there. But anyways, I just wanted to say welcome to my channel. If you have not seen any of my videos before, welcome. I would love to have you as a subscriber, and I appreciate all the comments that I've been getting from you guys, and I would love to have more commenters and more friends. I love hearing from everybody from around the world. It's so cool. Like, literally so cool. I love it. But anyways, my name is Candy, and my channel name is Candy Sweet Love for LV, because I love everything sweet, and I love everything LV. Alright? So that's just for you new people, okay? All my old besties, y'all already know me, okay? So, y'all didn't have to hear that. But for the newbies, I wanted to welcome you properly. All right. Also, if you have not entered my giveaway, please go do so now, because it's a cute little Louis Vuitton card holder, and I know anybody would love to have it. And it's very simple to enter. You just go to the video and subscribe, like, and comment LV Bestie. That's it. That's got you entered. On Monday, I will reveal the winner, and I will show you guys on the video how I get the winner and it showing the winner. Okay? So that way it's just fair and square. Okay? Because I don't want to be playing no favorite games here, because you're all my favorite. Anyways, I also have another giveaway coming up. Okay? And this one's going to be even easier. And this is going to be a cool one. I really think it's going to be cool, you guys. Okay, so I'm trying to reach 500 subscribers right now, okay? So on this video, whoever can get me to 500 subscribers will win another Louis Vuitton item. I don't know what it's going to be yet, but I'm going to think hard on it because I want it to be a good one. Basically, this is how it's going to work. Anybody that is a subscriber can reach out to all your friends and all your followers on YouTube, or whoever you want, have them go subscribe to my video and comment your name down underneath this video that I'm doing today, okay? And then at the end, when I reach 500 subscribers, whosever name was mentioned the most will be the winner. So, easy breezy. They just subscribe and then they comment your name. And then those people that subscribe can also do the same. They can get people to subscribe as well. And then, like I said, when I reach 500, I will tally up which you all will be able to see yourself, whose name was listed the most, and that is the winner. Easy breezy. And it'll be better than the card holder, you guys, okay? And not saying the card holder is not good, but, you know, we're taking baby steps with these Louis Vuitton giveaways, okay? We might even dip into some Gucci and some of that too. But this one will be another Louis Vuitton giveaway. So you guys, that one will be so simple to enter. It'll help me reach 500 subscribers. And it's a win-win for you who works hard and me who is also working hard behind this camera. Okay? All right. And by the way, yesterday with the ring light sitting over here, when I told you guys I did not know how it was going to look, looked absolutely hideous because I had a line going down the side of my cheek. It looked like I had been sitting there eating white donuts. And y'all, I know I talk about how I love that stuff, but I really did not. I did not eat any white donuts that day. Okay? I swear. I swear on my Louis Vuitton bags, I did not eat white donuts, but it looked like I did. And it looked like I forgot to like wipe my face off because I had a line going down my face. No more light. Nope. Can't have the light making me look like I'm eating that more than what I am, you guys. I can't. So it's back behind the camera. This is where we're going to be for now. I want my Louis Vuitton bags in the video. And I do think in the house that I build next, I'm going to have a good setup in my closet so I can film in my closet with all my bags behind me open. And I know people say do not leave your bags closed up in anything where air can't get to them because it can crack the canvas, and I don't. So they don't always stay closed up. Usually most of the day I have my doors open and they're getting air to them, but of course I close them at night, and I close them I have to close it during the video, but just so you guys know I know that's not the best way to store your bags, and I do not keep it that way all the time. But anyways, I cannot wait to see how quick I can get to 500 subscribers, and I cannot wait to do another giveaway, and I cannot wait to reveal the giveaway winner come Monday. So lots of fun things coming up on Candy Sweet Love for LV. Today, I am going to do an unboxing of a bag that has been kind of hard for me to get, and by the way, I just pulled it up to get the measurements and seen that it is in stock. However, I did not order on the website. I ordered it from my SA in Miami, the one that's leaving after Friday. I'm still so sad about that, but it is what it is. Maybe I'll have to go over to Chanel and visit her. I don't know. I like her. She's cool, so she might have... I've never had a Chanel bag, you guys, so I don't know. Maybe I should get one of those next, but I'm just kidding. I'll never sway away from Louis Vuitton, but I would not mind trying one Chanel bag just to see how I like it, you know. I'm kind of scared I'll like it too much. That's what it really is. I'm just playing. But anyways, today I'm going to unbox a bag that I just want in my collection. So I'm super excited to show you guys that. And I've been getting some more Christmas presents in, but I'm going to wait till I got like several things so I can show you guys in one big haul. And to update you guys on yesterday, some people did come look at our house and they seemed to liked it, and I don't know if they're gonna buy it or not, but they did seem to like it pretty well. But tomorrow it officially goes on the market. Anywho, let's get on with this video so you guys do not have to sit here all day long and listen to me just jibber jabber, because it's literally what I'm doing. But I want y'all to say hi to Palm Springs Mini, but in reverse monogram, because here she is looking so cute, wanting to sit by me today. And then I have my Vanilla Bean Noel candle burning. I never can tell, like, when I'm looking. There we go. I'm getting there, you guys. It's hard to tell if it's focusing or not. Like, I'm still learning this camera, okay? All right. Well, you know what? If it didn't focus, guys, I promise I'm... I don't think y'all have to, like, wonder if I'm telling the truth on what I'm burning on my candle. Vanilla Bean Noel. All right. Moving on to one of my favorite things in the whole world, which is Louis Vuitton. And getting my scissors back out, because I never did get that box cutter. Y'all want to know why? Because I don't have time to do anything hardly these days. I'm so busy with getting this house ready to sell. And you wouldn't think you would accumulate so much over the course of 3 years, but you do. Whenever we moved to begin with, we got rid of everything as far as like furniture goes and all that, because we wanted all that new in our new home. So I decluttered, major decluttered. Well, guess what? Now I've got a major declutter again, because we have accumulated just more over the past, 3 years. 3 years is a long time. Oh, y'all, I'm going to end up, like, stabbing myself. The box cutter's got to happen. Or really, I'm going to, y'all are going to have to see me go from video to ER. I'm going to be filming in the ER because I've been stabbed myself somewhere and have to get stitches. If that happens, I promise you, I will film in the ER. I swear I will. Let's just hope it don't happen then. Let's hope I can, you know, cut this in a, well, I'm, yeah, y'all, sometimes I don't think things through. Okay. Yeah, I don't always think things through, okay? But they really usually do not come this taped up. I've never had to really, like, take things to the boxes like this and do it. But I guess with the Christmas time of the year, there people are making things extra, like, packaged extra well. Maybe because, I don't know. I don't know why. I'm just going to stop right there. Who knows? But let's get this box open so I can show you guys my new bag. All right. Here she comes. No holiday ribbon. What? I actually really love the holiday ribbon. I do. It's so pretty with the red. They should just change it to red. No, I'm kidding. Blue looks good too. But I love the holiday ribbon, but not on this one. That's okay. Still love her. Still love her. All right. And here is the dust bag with my new girl inside. All right. Here we go. So cute. So cute. So cute. So cute. The Speedy 20B in the shimmering metallic navy blue. I'm so happy to add her to my collection. I know I've told you guys a million times that Speedies are one of my favorite Louis Vuitton bags. Well, I think the Speedy 20s have topped that. If they would make them all in Speedy 20s, or as they make them all in Speedy 20s, I'm going to try to grab them. But look how cute she is. I love the Pochette Matisse in this color. And I'd actually wanted her first, but again, like, I had to get her when she could be ordered. But anyway, she's got the pretty detachable and adjustable strap with the silver hardware. And I literally love that they have the chains at the end. And I know you guys have seen this on the black Speedy, but I'm showing the blue one today. And believe it or not, I mean, I know it may look like this almost black when it's on camera, but it really isn't in person, so it won't look like I'm carrying the same bag. Nope, because that black is black, jet black, and this blue is shiny, and it's, I mean, you definitely can, because whenever I first saw them, someone had put on YouTube when they were doing, like, the showing the new releases coming up, and I saw these bags, I thought, oh, that's going to look too much like the black ones, you know, but they don't. They really don't. And plus, they have the silver hardware, so that really stands out. Anyway, she is made with Unbox leather with the oversized monogram print embossed in it with cowhide trimming. I don't know, but she's adorbs. She's adorable. The inside is the same navy blue microfiber lining, and y'all, these bags really hold a lot. And they also have the zippers that go all the way, or go down on the side, which makes it so much more easier to open these up. Now, I don't necessarily have a problem opening up or putting my hand down and out the Speedy 25s, but it does make it easier that they do come down a little further when you go to put things in it and get things out. I mean, all in all, it does make it easier. And it doesn't take away from the look at all. I mean, to me, I like that it has this little piece of leather that stops right here versus the strap going down, so I kind of like that better anyways. Now, there isn't anything, I don't believe, no, there is, well, the monogram print does come down a little on the bottom, but it does got that little strip right here, but that's the only difference. It just gives it a little more structure, and definitely, it, to me, it looks cute with this little piece of leather versus the strip. Just my opinion. Of course, it has the key and padlock in here. And let's see where she was made at. She was made in Spain. Yeah. So I'm going to try her on for you guys. And then I'm going to do what fits inside of her. Now, there's just something about the Speedy 20 that's just so cute. And this chain just really sets her off. I don't have on my snakeskin boots, but my chin goes above the camera. So here she is as a shoulder bag. Okay. And here she is as a crossbody, which I like to wear it like that, just like that. I think she works perfect as a crossbody. And she does, oh, I'm hot in this hoodie. It does not take much to throw her on. She is light. I like that. I love that she's light and not heavy. So I'll show you guys real quick what all fits inside of her. You probably have all seen it a million times on other people's videos, but you never know. Who hasn't? And we're going to do things official. Oh, speaking of official, let's officially welcome her to the family, okay? Welcome to the family, sweet girl. Okay, she's officially welcomed into the home of... Oh, yeah, I'm not going to say my last name. Okay. All right, she's welcomed, though. She knows she's welcomed anyways. All bags are welcome. Just kidding. Some have not been. Some have not been. I need to change out my mini pochettes because it's time. It's time to use my Christmas one. Well, I mean, it's not a Christmas one, but it was the Christmas animation one. Anyways, I have a few other mini pochettes that I need to... I should switch them out just to do it because why not? Why shouldn't I? Okay. I'm bad about I told you guys I'm bad about switching out things like wallets and that stuff. Like, it's just too easy just to take that stuff and put it over to my other bag. But anyway, still have my black wallet and I'm going to stick in here. My monogram mini pochette. My Damier Bean mini pochette. Okay, obviously I can get more than that in here. What do I got sitting around? My phone. Let's put my phone in here. My phone. And I do have shades somewhere. Hey, we're going to pretend like this big old Sharpie is some shades. Okay, we're going to pretend. We're going to pretend. We're just going to stick it in there. I would never carry a Sharpie in my bag. Never. All right, I'm just going to show you guys how much room is still left in this bag. Like a ton. Not a ton, but like enough that you could put something else. You could put a few more things in here. So, I can also put a lipstick. Y'all want to see my bag of my little bag of lipsticks? Can y'all see? I'm trying not to let them fall over my candle. Can y'all see all those lipsticks? Like, I got a ton. Okay. But we're going to just stick one lipstick in here. I use the Max, mostly. Easy breezy to stick down in there. Like, that's nothing. I could stick, like, 10 of those if I wanted to. So, yeah, she really does hold a whole lot of things. These Speedy 20s, when they came out with this, this was a game changer, like, for the Speedy world. Because the 25s can sometimes still be a little big. The 30s, I like them. I used to have a 30. I sold it. But I think I want another one just to have in my collection. And I did like that slouchy look when it hung down because I didn't put an organizer in it. Because to me, that slouchy look just gave that a look, you know? And the 25s, I do put an organizer in them because I don't care for the 25s to look slouchy. I know that probably sounds weird, but y'all, I play around with these bags all the time and make them look different. But when they came out with these 20s... game changer because they hold everything that most people would carry around. I know a lot of people carry the 4-ring key holder and the 6-ring key holder, but definitely fit those also. I just keep my keys in the mini pochette. So you take that out and put your 4-ring key holder or 6-ring in. Both of them, they're all going to fit in it, and they're lightweight and they're smaller. I mean, that's where it's at, you guys. Like, that is where it's at today. The smaller, lightweight, and especially when you have a bad back, it's the way to go. I will never get rid of this bag. She is absolutely adorable and precious. And let me give you guys her dimensions, okay? She is 8.1 inches in length. She's 5.3 inches in height. And she's 4.7 inches in width, okay? So, Yeah, she's a great size bag. And I really, really wish they would have did the 20 in the new denim print coming out. Because that pink is so cute. But I'm not a nano speedy person. I'm just not. If I cannot get my phone in my purse, I am not going to carry it. I mean, I am going to buy a couple things off from the denim collection just because, hello, it's denim. And denim is one of my favorite things ever. And so it's Louis Vuitton. So combine that and bam, day made. So I'm going to order a couple things. Actually, I'm pre-ordering tomorrow, two things. So whenever those come in, I will show you guys what I got. Of course, I don't want to tell you right now because I want it to be a surprise, right? Yes, so that is my unboxing today. And again, I really do hope you guys will reach out to people and have them comment your name and subscribe to my channel so that one of y'all can win my next giveaway. Really, it's going to be a really fun game, okay? And it's going to help me get to 500 subscribers. However, I am so blessed to have the ones that I have already. But, you know, I'm trying to build my channel and I'm willing to give back for sure. I hope this doesn't sound like a bribe. When I sit here and talk about it, it kind of sounds like I'm bribing you guys. I'm not bribing you guys. I just think it would be a fun game for real. And it's just another way to help my channel grow, basically. And it'll be fun because I really do love giving back. I mean, I always have. I always will. I would always do giveaways. I think they're so fun. And I really can't wait to do the one on Monday. And if you have not entered that, please go do so now. And I hope you guys have a great rest of your day. Well, let me start over because that's never how I end my video. I hope you guys have a great morning, day, evening, or night, whatever the time of day it is that you're watching. And for me, it's a good day. And I will see you guys back tomorrow with another video. Goodbye.